All right, I'm running Moshi Beta 4. This is Ruida Server Spool. Now I'm launching RD Works. Thunder Laser, go! Now I'm drawing a little circle, and I'm saying start. Okay, that was a very fast circle, but let's go ahead and do it there. Let's hit start again. In the same circle. Boom. RD Works pumps out Ruida code. So does Lightburn. So as a weird quirk, it turns out that your Moshi boards are now compatible probably with Lightburn. Go figure. Muhahaha.